Today I want to demonstrate how you can work with external hard drives inside Lightroom Classic. So if you are working with Lightroom Classic and you are, for example, working on a small laptop, on a small notebook, then you maybe have issues with your hard drive. But the good thing is you can work with as many external hard drives as you want inside Lightroom Classic. To remember is that the Lightroom catalog has to be onto your main computer and not on an external hard drive or on an, let's say on a NAS hard drive. So your Lightroom catalog had to be on your device or on your machine. But how can you create a link to your external hard drive inside Lightroom? It's a little bit, shaky in the beginning, but I will demonstrate how you can do it as well. So let's start and I go inside Lightroom. So here I'm inside Lightroom and you see on the left side, I have in this catalog, this 1, 2, 3 folders. And I have no external hard drive. Here on my Mac, you see it's a Macintosh HD. So that's my hard drive inside my MacBook Pro. And I want to have an external hard drive attached or shown here inside Lightroom. And the way to go is the following. I have my hard drive attached to my PC or to my Mac. And now I want to have an image inside this hard drive so I can import some images inside Lightroom and Lightroom will recognize my hard drive. So the easiest way is just to make a screenshot, and I will just make with command shift and 3 an image or a screenshot from my whole Mac. So this is this one and I will just throw this screenshot here in. So now I have the screenshot inside of my SSD, of my external hard drive. And this screenshot should be imported into Lightroom, so Lightroom will recognize this external hard drive. So I go inside Lightroom and go on the import button to open the import dialog. And herein I can go to the add. So from my external hard drive, my MD SSD, I want to add this image into my Lightroom catalog. And that's everything you have to do. So now I have to click on import. And as fast as Lightroom imports it, I see my SSD, so my external hard drive. So this is my hard drive and that's the folder, or that's the root folder. And herein you have this image. And now I want to create a new folder inside my SSD. So right click, create folder inside MD SSD, so my external hard drive. And I name this folder the same as the folder of the images I want to copy or to move over to my external hard drive. So now I have a 2021 folder inside my hard drive. And now I can work or begin to rearrange or to move images from my internal hard drive to my external hard drive. And I will take this 45 images over here and take this folder and move this folder inside the 2021 folder. I see it should be the 2022, so I have to rename it afterwards. But now you see that Lightroom will move the images from the internal hard drive to the external hard drive. And here in this folder, you see I have now all my images. Now I go to rename because that's 2022 for sure. Okay. And now everything is looking great. And the good thing is, because I moved the images inside Lightroom and not outside into in the Finder or the Explorer, Lightroom knows exactly where the images are living. So remember, every time you move an image or a folder from a hard drive to another hard drive, just do it inside Lightroom, because now the Lightroom database knows where the images are stored. So a little bit to make the external hard drive a little bit cleaner, you can go and delete this folder or this image I have created to import the hard drive. So I press on the delete button on the backspace and delete it from disk. And now to clean this folder structure a little bit more, I can right click on the MD SSD. So that's the same as the hard drive. And here I can go in and say, I want to hide this parent. And now I see inside my MD SSD, my external hard drive, I just see the folder structure. And here I have the other folder. But now if you want to move something from the 2021 folder, then you can't go inside the 2022 folder because I want to have it inside my hard drive. So for this, you just have to go and show the parent folder. Now right click, and here I can say create a folder inside MD SSD 2021. I create it, and now I have the 2021 folder, and now I can hide this parent, and I have an empty folder. And if I want to move, for example, the Victoria folder, I can move it. I can move it on the disk, and Lightroom is moving this folder from the internal Macintosh HD hard drive to the external MD SSD hard drive. Yeah, and that's everything you need to know. If you're working with external hard drives, just attach them, and then you can move the images inside Lightroom, because then the link is remained, so Lightroom knows where the images are, and you can work with external hard drives and with NAS drives and every other external drive. Just remember, you have the Lightroom catalog stored onto your main machine, onto your hard drive. I would love to hear from you inside the comments below what type of hard drive you are using. Are you more than NAS guy? Do you use a bunch of external SSD drives? Do you have old spinning hard drives? What are you using? Just write it in the comments. I would really love to hear from you what you are using. So if you like this video, give me a like. And if you're not a subscriber, just feel free to subscribe and ring the bell so you would never miss a new video. Okay, see you next time, and thanks for watching.